He's a big dog.
He's a big dog.
Johnny.
He's wrong for a dusky.
Dirty dusky. Soft baits and straight lines than anyone.
Straight after work on a Friday. Doesn't get much better than that, does it?
Sick of that emo shit, right? Sick of that emo shit. It's pretty much just the same shit, different day, you know? Check it out. I'm sick of living in my crazy head. I'm fighting with the missus over something bullshit like you made the bed. I'm sick of writing about the pain and dread. I'm sick of dwelling on the day I'm dead. I'm living for today instead. There ain't no reason for chopping my throat, jumping the cliff and not in the rope. It's just life and I'm sick of being down in the docks, rocking the boat. I'm thinking about what I got and not what I do. Cause I could make it living great, waste it, hitting hay, blazing it away or change it with my brain. Basically if I stay patient, it's okay, take it with the grain, same shit, different day. Hatred ricochets, words bounce off me. I ain't letting nothing in this whole town stop me. Write my thoughts and save the moment, because life's too short just to waste the moon. And yeah, sometimes it's hard, but I'm not going mad. And yeah, sometimes I cry, but not cause I'm sad. I'm just grateful for life and options I had, and it's telling that I got from my dad, you know. See, I get the buzz that you get from popping the tab.
We just pulled up here to Little Bay.
Little Bay.
You know, SpotX.
Retake.
Well, we don't want to give it away. We had early knock Friday, and so I came out here to do an overnighter. Me, Nax, and Natia Cruz. So we're just pulling up here for a quick soft bait on a little spot that we usually pull a couple. Some coldies going. So there's meant to be a big storm coming tomorrow. Late tomorrow now.
This is the calm.
Yeah, and this is the calm before the storm.
Our plan tonight is softy for the next hour until the sun goes down. And then set up our burly trail. And then the stray line all. Yeah, cook a bit of dinner and stray line all for the night.
No coldies.
Man, fuck, too many.
Yeah, you know, stray line
sweet. Little sickle hook, nice and small, so it goes down the bob, comes back, straight into the frog. No, I don't run gut hooks around here, we like to release.
Tumic!
Tiddler!
Yeah, on the drop.
Nullipop. Not a call.
Pussy dress. Yeah, boy. Fuck yeah. That's a good bunny. Not to brave. Go fucking amateur B. Go fucking amateur B.
Fuck that up. Yeah, hung in the tent. Hurry up.
What if he just gave me a good tooth up?
Yeah, so just on dusk, picked up a couple. Wasn't firing, but you know, got a couple panties. Parked up here for the night, we're just dropping out a bit of a stray line. The bro Nutty is working up the billy.
Got some manukau mullet and some kaipara kahawai for the baits tonight.
Yeah, so we'll give these stray lines a go, probably until, I don't know, after midnight. Have a quick kip and wake up early, say 4 or 5. Have a quick kai. And then a softie on break a light. Pretty flat.
Yeah.
They're saying that tomorrow, Sunday. Oh, sorry, Saturday. Tomorrow, Saturday. And it's gonna pick up real bad. So we're probably gonna shoot out of here, what, say 9 o'clock or something, eh?
Yeah,
9. Yeah, 9, and try to beat it back. They're saying it's late in the Arvo, but we don't wanna risk it and stay around too long. What is it, Nux? Is it like a cyclone or something?
It's just a southern tropical, southern blast.
Southern blast.
Squall!
So yeah, coming up from the south. When it blows in the south, what if the fish don't eat their mouth?
No, you fucked that one up. When it blows from the south, the fish close their mouth.
No, you just don't get blue, you think? Because it closes their mouth. So it's piss up or fuck up.
I'll let you guys know if anything happens. At the moment, she's dead quiet. I'm gonna get a squig.
Get out the Yamashita.
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 Kaito me, not it.
Skipper goes first, mate.
Oh, yells up.
What is she getting?
Oh, yum, yum, yum. They are good, I bought
them. Don't want to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? You say that you are mine.
Change of tide.
Yeah, tide, man.
It's spinning. Oh, no, it's that colossal squid.
It's that colossal squid I just hooked.
Anything that's spinning, bro, is your brain.
Bro, anything spinning is a fucking little cocker sack that keeps fighting on nothing. Wax on, wax off.
Hiya!
Yeah. Pulse along, copy.
Pulse along, pulse along.
Got a shark, gonna take the hook?
Nah, it's snapper.
Yeah? You can't a couple head nods there, but that's what I think.
I don't let it swallow it long enough.
You got a big bait too, eh?
Yeah.
Sharky written all over it.
And the farmers are coming, pitchfork sharp in the
morning.
It just was like this.
If you throw that out one and slowly, they just leech onto the
thing. Bro, this is gonna be a mean fleshlight tonight. Me.
See, this is a real Voltiki.
That's a fucking. Oh, shit! On the Stella Artois!
Nah, it's not, the Thomas.
Oh, the Thomas Artois!
Nah, geez, it's a shark, dude. Oh. Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Was it a big piece of bait? Maybe not.
It's the songbird. It's the songbird. It's a weird one. See us getting that hook out of his fucking gills. He's a big dog.
He's a big dog.
They run in.
Clingy.
Yeah, no. Signing out.
We're signing out. It's quite quiet right now.
Signing out. It is 1 o'clock.
One shitty.
Signing out.
Until the morning.
Until the morning. Where we get our crustaceans out of the land.
We're going to wake up in a couple of hours and resume.
Resume. Back to it.
Getting.
Crustacean.
Back to a crustacean.
We're going to try to theme it a crustacean.
Bit of a rugged sleep in the sardine can.
Gonna catch some bait.
How's the cough, crustacean boy?
Play, she's our beauty.
What's the plan of attack this morning?
Plan of attack is sip the cough till dry. Try catch a livey so we can drag one around while we are soft baiting this morning. I'd say in about half an hour, or maybe a bit before then, we will start hunting. It's a beautiful morning.
Hey,
young
my bros.
Hey, young my bros.
Young cockatoos, up on it.
Hey, my bros.
Fucking 11:30, bro, at night.
Not that.
Brother,
bro. Fuck, that's a good fish, Gene.
So it's a little bit quiet up in the shallows. Not one single bite or a nibble. So we came out to the middle grounds. We're about 40 metres deep over the sand.
Max got a slider.
Notte's, you know, whatever Notte's doing. And yeah, it's all good. Why do they wanna move like that? Why do they wanna move like that? Why do they wanna move like that?
Max just had his monthly shower. Just poo, smelly dreads.
I just hit the water in my head and just went bang.